So good morning, it's May 31st, 2023. So I strapped my belt sander to the table, set up this little thing to clean up the edges on the glass. Wherever there's glue, there's like a liquid when they put it in between the sheets of glass, and it squirts out, makes little lumpy areas all around. So I'm cleaning all that up, making sure that the glass is ready to install. So I tried to install it last night. You know, I had laid the old glass on the new glass, and it looked like it should fit, so I started trying to install it. Couldn't get the top to go in. Then I found out why, because this piece had came separated up at the top. So I got to re-weld that back in. And there. It's a pain in the butt. I would have made a video, but it just would have been a bunch of me screaming the F word. So I'm sticking through my hoarder pile out back, and I found this. It's a rheostat from a 1970s TV. It was basically your volume meter, volume switch, whatever. I'll be able to change the voltage on this now. I don't know if I showed you guys. I cut the other arm in, put a glove on it. I got it tied into the brake. It's kind of slow, like I showed you before. So I think once I... So the ballast resistor puts it down to about 8 volts. So I'm hoping with the rheostat that I could put it up to about 10. It'll be, you know, in the middle. It'll be a little faster, but not too fast. You get it too fast, the whole thing starts going like this. It fell over on me at the car show that night. I was all pressing people with it, waving at them. Then all of a sudden, it fell over in the bed. So I got it bolted down now, and I still got to put the good golf on it and his name. Not deciding what I'm going to call him. I'll give him a cool name. Skippy or something. So, yesterday when I took out that centerpiece, I was trying to get it in, and what I do is I put the centerpiece in to try to pull the top in, and I don't know what happened. I lost one of the screws. I mean, I've been searching in this truck for 20 minutes and I cannot find it, and it's like a special thread. It's so I'm gonna have to go to the hardware store to get another one eventually. It's always something. It's like, where the hell could it go? I mean, I've pulled up the matting, looked under the, I looked in places I knew it never could get, and I still can't find that damn thing. Oh my god. Then I gotta cut my grass today. So I figured I'd do an early video. What's going on here? Hope you all enjoying your day. Out from Rusty, Rhode Island.